A lot of casual NBA fans may think that short guys can't play in the NBA. But not only did 5'7 Nate Robinson play in the NBA, he holds the NBA record for the most dunk contest wins. He won it 3 times, but he's not the only short player to win the dunk contest. 20 years before him, 5'6 Spud Webb won. Back then, a lot of people had never seen somebody that short dunk, let alone do some of the ridiculous dunks he was doing. He beat the former dunk champion 6'8 Dominic Wilkins. The over 1 foot height difference didn't seem to be a disadvantage for Spud Webb as he glided through the air on his way to the first dunk champion that was under 6 foot tall.